very, very amazing young team player. I'm very excited to see where she goes with her play and her music education career and degree. This year's Soloist of the Year award is presented to Katie Rebellis for Life Eternal.